In Ho Chi Minh City, 70-year-old mother Nguyen Thi Dep is in a hotel to see her daughter, 47-year-old Lee Mai Boten Small, for the first time in 44 years.
Hi, how are you?
I'm a little nervous.
Oh, it's okay.
In 1975, during the war, Dep had her 3-year-old daughter safely flown out of Vietnam with Operation Baby Lift. An American family adopted Lee Mai and raised her in the United States. Dep is thankful to see her daughter again.
I think there is such a thing as a higher power. Giving away my daughter took something from me, but gave something else in return. I waited for a long time. I would have looked for her until I die.
And Lee is thankful she could reunite with her birth mother.
I thank you for your decision, and I understand it. And I had a wonderful life, and I was loved, and it turned out okay. And I love you for it, and I'm not angry or sad.
Thank you for still loving me, you know, thinking of me.
Later, the two families shared music and food. They hope technology will help them stay in touch from thousands of kilometers apart. A mother and daughter find each other and a future with their extended family. I'm Dorothy Gundy.